Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Look at that glow. कितनी fresh लग रहे हो आप बताओ. This is what happens, you know, when you stay indoors and get to take care.
I know. Like I've slept after a long, long time. I'm getting time to sleep after a long, long time. So I think that is what is reflecting.
Hello to
Hello,
everyone and especially hello to
everyone.
Radhika. राधिका मुझे बताइए कि इट्स बिन अ वाइल नाउ. हम लोग काफी टाइम से सेल्फ आइसोलेशन कर रहे हैं. वी बिन इंडोर्स एंड वी हैव टू स्टे इंडोर्स राइट नाउ. हाउ हैव
करेक्ट.
यू बिन कीपिंग अप विथ योर स्केड्यूल? क्या कर रहे हो आप? कैसे खुद को मोटिवेटेड रख रहे हो बताइए हमें.
It is really important to learn something new every day. Like that is what I keep telling myself. And हम हमेशा बोलते रहते हैं कि अगर टाइम होगा ना तो मैं ये करूंगी, टाइम होगा तो मैं वो करूंगी. तो अब टाइम है. सो अगर अभी नहीं किया तो मतलब आप सिर्फ बोलते थे, आपने कुछ दम नहीं था आपके बात में. सो आई ऑलवेज केप्ट सेइंग कि आई वांट टू लर्न पियानो एंड आई वांट टू लर्न टैप एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो नाउ आई एम लर्निंग पियानो. आई एम डूइंग ऑनलाइन टैप क्लासेस. आई एम डूइंग योगा. आई एम रीडिंग. आई एम राइटिंग. वॉचिंग फिल्म, रीडिंग बुक्स. क्योंकि बिकॉज द थिंग इज कि बाहर बहुत कुछ हो रहा है. इट्स रियली इम्पोर्टेंट कि हम अंदर थोड़ा सही रहे, क्योंकि दैट इज ऑल्सो रिलेटेड टू आर इम्यूनिटी. एट
जी
द एंड ऑफ द डे वी जस्ट वॉन्ट कीप आर इम्यूनिटी स्ट्रॉन्ग. वी वॉन्ट टू स्टे फिट. एंड आई नो आप न्यूज वगैरह देखते रहिए, अवेयर रहिए, बट मेक श्योर दैट आप उस नेगेटिविटी में स्वॉलो नहीं हो रहे हैं.
जी
यू जस्ट नीड टू कीप योर सेल्फ पॉजिटिव एंड जस्ट कीप वर्किंग ऑन योर सेल्फ. यू गॉट टाइम.
आई थिंक दैट्स ग्रेट एडवाइस. एंड फॉर एवरीबडी हु इज लिसनिंग, आई होप यू लिसन टू दैट एडवाइस ऑफ हर्स, बिकॉज पॉजिटिव रहना बहुत जरूरी है इस वक्त, राइट? बिकॉज लाइक यू सेड, देयर इज सो मच इंफॉर्मेशन दैट्स कमिंग इन आवर हैंड्स. तो
करेक्ट.
यू नो इट्स रियली समटाइम्स डिफिकल्ट, बट लाइक यू सेड, पॉजिटिव रहो. मुझे ये बताइए कि आई नो आई सॉ योर वीडियोज ऑन पियानो. आई थिंक आई सॉ योर इंस्टाग्राम वीडियोज, सो आई नो दैट उसको तो बहुत ही अच्छा चल रहा है. बट वट इज वन थिंग दैट यू रियलाइज अबाउट योर सेल्फ इन दिस लॉकडाउन? बिकॉज क्या होता है कि हम इतनी भागदौड़ के जिंदगी में रहते हैं, तो हमें वो रियलाइजेशन, सेल्फ रिफ्लेक्शन करने का वक्त ही नहीं मिलता है. वट हैज चेंज अबाउट यू?
आई थिंक वन थिंग इज दैट वी कीप गोइंग आफ्टर टेम्पररी थिंग्स. लाइक वी जस्ट कीप चेजिंग सेम मनी और फेम और वट एवर, बट ऑल ऑफ दैट इज जस्ट सो टेम्पररी. लाइक इट हैज कम डाउन टू वॉशिंग आर हैंड्स एंड जस्ट स्टेइंग इंडोर्स विद योर फैमिली. आई रियलाइज द वैल्यू ऑफ लिटिल लिटिल थिंग्स. आई रियलाइज द वैल्यू ऑफ eating food. Like we are privileged enough to eat food. And right now I'm not with my parents. I'm in Bombay and they're in Delhi. I couldn't get out. It was too late before, I got free late from the promotions, and before I realized it, everything was locked down. So they are there. I haven't seen them since a month and a half. I don't know. And I don't know when I will be able to see them. So the importance of family, the importance of food, I've realized all of that, the value of everything. And I think we won't come out of this as the same people. We're going to come out of it as different people, I believe.
तो सब के सब खुद का काम कर रहे हैं, है ना? फ्रॉम स्टार्ट स्टार्ट टू स्क्रैच. आई एम श्योर यू आर ऑल्सो डूइंग इट. ए टेल मी हाउ योर कुकिंग स्किल्स गोइंग ऑन, और घर की याद जब आती है तो घर के खाने की भी बहुत याद आती होगी.
खाने की याद आ रही है, बट थैंकफुली आई हैव माई हाउस हेल्प हियर विद मी, कृष्णा. सो शी रियली हेल्प्स मी आउट विद माई फूड और वॉशिंग एंड एवरीथिंग. बट आई एम लर्निंग कुकिंग. आई एम ऑन द कॉल विद माई मदर एंड आई एम लाइक, अच्छा कितना नमक डालना है, अच्छा कितना मिर्ची डालनी है, अच्छा टेल मी आप कैसे करते हो, आपके वाले छोले खाने हैं, आपके वाले राजमा खाने हैं. सो दैट इज हैपनिंग. आई हैव लर्न कुकिंग. आई हैव लर्न
But of course, aapki zindagi mein, you know, besides the fact that, you know, you couldn't go and be with family, ye bhi tha ki your film was had just released. Or, which is Angrezi medium, everybody, I'm sure you're aware of that, which is Radhika's lovely, lovely performance in it. Aur, which aap promote bhi kar rahe the, and, you know, and then you came to know, of course, they had to announce that, you know, right now theaters sab band ho chuke the and that they will re-release.
Correct.
Which is, and finally they decided to, Dinesh and everybody else, I think, decided to, which is now available on the OTT platform or release ho gaya hai digitally. मुझे ये बताइए उस समय पहले तो दिमाग में क्या चल रहा था. ऑफकोर्स अभी तो मुझे पता है आप लोगों ने एक स्काइप किया विद द एंटायर कास्ट, यू ऑल हैड अ डिजिटल प्रीमियर, पर उस समय से लेकर अभी क्या हुआ, क्या महसूस कर रहे थे और फाइनली आर यू सॉर्ट ऑफ रिलीव्ड?
द थिंग इज कि व्हाटएवर हैपेंड इट वाज नॉट इन आवर हैंड्स एंड व्हाटएवर हैज हैपेंड इट इज बियॉन्ड आवर इंडिविजुअल इंटरेस्ट्स, फार बिगर देन than our individual interests. So we can't even compare bhi kaan jage are hamari film mein ek din hi hua tha itna acha response tha aise nahi kar sakte hum. We can't be that selfish right now. Everybody has suffered, sabka apne individual cheeze, sabki economy abhi, you know, it's gonna get hampered. So it's far bigger than that, this, and we realized it, and then we came down to this thing that why have we made the film? We made the film to entertain people, right? At the end of the day, it is just about entertaining them. And you know, there was so much of negativity outside. We just wanted to put a smile on people's face here. And that's when we decided that let's release it on digital platform and let them have a break from all the things that are happening in the world. And yeah, let's entertain them. That is why we are here in the business, right?
Yeah.
So that is what happened, and luckily we've got such a good response. And if you haven't seen the film, guys, it's on Disney Plus Hotstar VIP. Do watch it. And thank you so much for giving so much of love to Angrezi.
No, I think, और आप बातें कर रहे थे तो मैं थोड़े comments बहुत ही जो interesting हैं उसको भी मैंने पढ़ रही थी और मुझे I think I should read this out. Asim Chandra writes this very detailed comment for you. Your scene in English medium where you are crying inside your room and Irfan is outside, stupendous. You rock, man. Beauty and acting both. It's hard to find.
Thank you.
Lovely comment.
Thank you so much.
But is scene ke baare mein batayenge, and especially, you know, everybody in promotions, we spoke about, you know, how this has been so emotional because, you know, Irfan, even though he was going through what he was going through, you know, he wasn't well, he still isn't, he's going undergoing treatment. तभी भी आके ये कंप्लीट करना और ये सबके लिए बहुत इमोशनल भी था. सो द सीन ही पॉइंट्स आउट, यू नो, इट्स कैन यू टेल अस अबाउट दैट एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नो डिड यू ऑल टॉक टू इरफान एंड ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल इन द डिजिटल प्रीमियर, व्हाट डिड एवरीबॉडी एल्स थिंक?
सो दिस इज द टॉकिंग अबाउट द बाथरूम सीन, राइट?
करेक्ट, वेयर यू आर क्राइंग इनसाइड योर रूम एंड देन इरफान इज आउटसाइड. करेक्ट
करेक्ट. So of course, like I think it was our favorite scene from the first half. It was the most special scene, but we actually didn't speak at all to each other, because you know, in the scene as well, if you see, Tarika and Champak are not talking to each other. She's disappointed. She's heartbroken, and we didn't talk at all before the scene. And I was actually in the bathroom, and he was just giving me cues from the outside. You know, it is not required if you're shooting in the bathroom for your co-actor to give you cues from outside, especially Irfan. I never expected him to do that, but he was there. It wasn't even his cut. And, you know, I could just sense it from his tone, what he's feeling. Because tab tak humne itna shoot kar liya tha ki aapko tone samajh mein aa jati ki aap, kyunki I was imagining him as a dad, as my dad. कि क्या टोन में उनको बुरा लग रहा है या क्या टोन में उनको ठीक लग रहा है. सो दैट्स द रीजन तारिका आल्सो कम्स आउट ऑफ द वॉशरूम, बिकॉज़ शी नोज हर फादर, शी नोज ही रिकॉग्नाइजेस ऑल हिज टोन्स, शी नोज दैट शी इज दैट ही इज आल्सो नॉट ओके. एंड यू नो, टू जस्ट सी हर फादर बीइंग सो वल्नरेबल एंड क्राइंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर एंड जस्ट
being in that guilt of, you know, he's talking about her mother, that he couldn't make her live her dreams and all of that. It was just flowing naturally. I don't know. I think hardly a take, so only one or two takes, maybe just did the whole scene. But it was really unsaid, that unsaid chemistry and that things which you just feel, you don't have to say it. And that is what happened.
Like actually मेरी nose ही निकल रही थी जब उन्होंने मेरे nose pinch किया and मैंने बोला ना कि nose आ रही है मत करो. So actually मेरी nose ही निकल रही थी. We didn't call cut. We didn't have मतलब makeup वगैरह को किस allow भी नहीं किया वो था अंदर बैठने के लिए. So all the things that happened, all the improvisations that happened, it was really natural. We kept it how it was.
Beautiful, yeah. I think that is why I think people are connecting with it as well. It's such a heartfelt scene. मुझे ये बताइए डिजिटल प्रीमियर में द होल गैंग रीयूनाइटेड तो आई सॉ इरफान आल्सो पुट आउट अ पोस्ट यू नो ऑफ कोर्स देयर वाज पंकज त्रिपाठी यू एंड देयर वाज एवरीबॉडी मुझे बताइए क्या हुआ प्रीमियर में क्या मतलब हाउ पहली बार हो रहा है ऐसा तो कभी तो एक्सपीरियंस बताइए
सो बेसिकली वी डिडंट नो दैट इट इज कमिंग सो सून डिजिटली लाइक ऑन ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म And what they did was they just called us up. They were like, "Acha, we're having this meeting. Come at 7 o'clock and all of that." And that's when all of us got to know that you know it is coming out at 12. And that's when we reunited and we made sure that we watched the film together.
But that's awesome. Did you all get emotional when you all were watching it? Did Irfan get emotional? Did you? Were you like? Was it surreal to sort of? You know, be together again after all of that, after what you all went through.
Of course, yeah. Like, of course, at the end of the day, we're a team, right? And it was just a really special moment for all of us. We knew the moment we decided that we want to, you know, release it digitally, it was just purely for the entertainment of people. That is it. For the love of the films and for the love of entertaining people. And of course, we revisit every scene when you see it. You know what has gone behind the camera, and you know you laugh, you know you recall everything, and it's such a beautiful journey when you just watch a film because you know the backstory of it.
Yeah, मुझे याद है कि ये in your life and we've discussed this during मर्द को दर्द नहीं होता. I remember when you all came to our studio and you, Abhimanyu, all of us had done this sort of round table conversation. और उस टाइम पे आपने बताई थी एंड यू सेड इट अगेन एंड अगेन हाउ दैट यू रियली फॉट टू बी वेयर यू आर टुडे मतलब आसान नहीं था बट दैट इज व्हाट मेड योर जर्नी आई थिंक एक्साइटिंग एज वेल एंड रिवॉर्डिंग राइट राइट नाउ बिकॉज यू रियली फॉट टू बी वेयर यू आर इंक्लूडिंग द फिल्म बिकॉज यू हैड टू एक्चुअली गो एंड टेल द प्रोड्यूसर्स दैट यू नो यू गेव मी लेट मी ऑडिशन बिकॉज इट वॉज गोइंग टू यू नो इट वॉज अपेरेंटली सो सारा वॉज गेटिंग द फिल्म एंड यू नो But you actually went and you pitched and you said, "Let me audition." मुझे उसके बारे में बताइए and how and it sort of feels like the whole circle's complete. No, now when you get this kind of response.
Yes, of course. But I had no idea who's cast for it and who wasn't cast for it. I just heard that the auditions are open, and yeah, I had just finished up Pataka at that point in time, but I was 12 kgs heavier. You know, people had just seen me 12 kgs heavier, 4 shades darker, you know, hair bleached, teeth stained. And to imagine, because I believe that you always believe, you sir and the director to believe in you after seeing what.
Sorry, Radhika, aapke aawaz mein aa rahi hai. Ek minute, thodi.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Now I can hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Can you repeat that, please?
Sure. Okay, I'll repeat it. So I was just saying that I had just finished up Pataka, and you know, I was 12 kgs heavier than that, and my teeth were stained, my hair were bleached, and you know, I was abusing and doing whatnot in Pataka, and it's really difficult. For the producer or the director to believe in you, you don't expect them to believe in you at that point in time because that is what you've been shown as. But I, you know, I feel so grateful to Homi and Dinu because it was easy for me to believe in myself because ऑफ कोर्स तुम्हें पता होता है, तुम कर लेते हो कि हाँ मैं सर मैं कर दूंगी मैं कर दूंगी, बट फॉर देम टू इनविजन मी एज तारिका आफ्टर वॉचिंग मी एज बड़की, आई थिंक ऑल क्रेडिट गोज टू द बोथ ऑफ देम. आई कांट बी मोर थैंकफुल टू द बोथ ऑफ देम. एंड या आई जस्ट आई रिमेम्बर आई वॉज इन द ऑफिस and I went to Homi, like Homi was hanging around, I actually was in the office for Shiddat, and Homi was just hanging around and I was like, hey, oh what are you doing, and he was like, okay we're auditioning for Angrezi and all of that, and I was like, can I audition, and he was like, no babe, we're not looking at this age bracket, we're looking at 17 year olds, and I was like, I'll do it. And he was like, no, babe, we're not looking at the bracket. And I think I was behind him. I just told my team, I just keep audition bhejo, mujhe bas audition karna hai. I just can't let go of this opportunity. And I just sent the audition and I just got a message from Homi that I loved it. And that's how, you know, things, I was on board. And I just wanted to convince them that I can be Tarika. I just knew it in my, I just felt it that this is me, this is Tarika, I can do it. Just don't envision me as Badki right now. And I think because of their help, I was able to pull it off. Like the very little.
Yeah. And, you know, congratulations for that. But Radhika, I think like we were discussing, it's not been an easy journey for you because, you know, you're not from within the industry and you've really worked your way up to be here. Or in that context, you know, do you think now your journey is easier? Mujhe pata ye, jab mat ke time mein, we had this whole elaborate discussion on it about how, you know, when you're not from the within the industry, you really have to struggle so much more than the rest of them. But now that you know, you got appreciated for Pataka, you got, you know, you got appreciation again for Mud. Was your journey since then, did it get a little easier? And what are the hardships jo aaj bhi aapke journey mein aate hai, that you have to still really fight against?
I think I would say that itna easy access abhi bhi nahi hai. You know, I just pick up my phone and I'm like, okay, I've heard you're making this film, just take me. It's never gonna be that. It's never gonna, it's not like that right now. I'm still proving myself to be here. And I don't know, I don't even want to crib about it because I don't know, I haven't seen that life. I like how things are working right now. Like, I love auditioning. You know, it just gives me that strength, that the sense of confidence as well in myself that, yes, I can do it. And if I've cracked the role, it's because of me, because I've auditioned for it, because I work hard for it. So I'm able to sleep peacefully at night. So I don't mind how things are going right now. I like auditioning. I don't mind auditioning, but things have gotten easier. Like, people have now, you know, Pataka is there on an OTT platform, Mard is there, so they've seen my work. Now Angrezi is also there, so they know that, okay, ye kar legi. Still, if they ask for an audition, or I ask them that, okay, audition sir lena apne logon ko koi problem nahi hai, they're like, no, we know that what you can do. So things have gotten easier. I'm getting just, you know, scripts, a lot of scripts to read. Pehle hum jaate the audition dene, ab scripts aa rahe hain thodi. So that is the only thing that has changed. But yeah, that is it. That is it. I feel
like aapki hard work definitely rang la rahi hai, because I mean, aapne shiddat se mangi thi, to aapke paas shiddat hai ek aur film mein. You signed like 3 films with you know, with Dinesh's banner, with it's you know, it's not easy to have a 3 films deal. So mujhe na wo shiddat wali line bolni thi, to main wait kar rahi thi kab ye bolu. But so tell me about the 3 film deal, tell me about Shiddat, tell me about the other film as well.
We've finished Shiddat. You know, Sunny's in it, and Mohit is in it, Diana is there. And it's something which I haven't done before. So it's a love story. I'm playing the role of the swimmer in that. And that is all I can tell for now, I believe.
I don't want to reveal much.
But yeah, that is what is next. We've finished shooting. And it was supposed to come out by the end of the year. But I don't know now when will it come out. But it was a great experience, yeah. And once all of this gets over, I will be able to make a few announcements. But I just want to make this promise to everybody that, you know, I will do something different with every project of mine. I don't want to, you know, give them the same flavor or the same character. I would want to entertain them in different ways as much as I can. So that is what I aim on doing. And yeah, that's what's in my head right now.
That's fantastic. And third film ki baare mein to bata do. थोड़ा बहुत पता है
मुझे। अभी अनाउंसमेंट आने दो ना, मैं क्या बताऊँ, अभी आने दो, अच्छे से अनाउंसमेंट करेंगे।
No, but I think it's fabulous. There's so much work to look forward to. हम of course like you were saying कि घर में बैठना बहुत ही जरूरी है. फिलहाल I think you know everybody realizes कि social distancing बहुत जरूरी है. I'm sure you want to talk about that and tell everybody who's joined us as well. And tell me, who are the celebrities on Instagram that you've been sort of following and they are really entertaining? And yeah, tell me.
I think I'm just watching cooking videos right now. Nothing else.
All the industry guys are also, you know, all the actors are also doing all the cooking. Has anybody sort of impressed you?
I think... my what I keep watching is just my team's videos. So Shanti is there. I just keep watching her cooking videos, you know, her cooking with her son. Yeah, I just keep watching all the exercises videos and cooking videos. Yeah, baki I'm not on social media. Like, I don't put a lot of hours.
Social media.
I don't give a lot of hours to it because I just want to be with myself. I read and, you know, I do yoga and everything. So, meko acha nahi lagta zyada ki main social media pe abhi rahu. But jitna main rehti hu, I just keep watching Shanti's videos and few vegan recipes or, yeah, that is it. And I keep watching my mom's Instagram account. I think she keeps, unhone naya naya abhi story dalne sikhi hai. तो नई नई स्टोरी डालती रहती है एंड कि ये कुक कर रही हूँ. सो आई जस्ट कीप माई सेल्फ अपडेटेड विद दैट एंड दैट इज इट. यार दैट इज व्हाट आई कीप डूइंग.
यू नो ऑफ कोर्स राइट नाउ लाइक वी वर सेइंग लॉकडाउन में है और ऐसे ही रहना है. बट इफ इवेंचुअली द लॉकडाउन कम्स आउट एंड आई एम श्योर इट विल ऑफ कोर्स यू नो एवरीथिंग विल गो बैक टू नॉर्मल यू नो वी विल ऑल बी सेफ. इट विल बी सेफ फॉर अस टू गो आउट. उस टाइम पे you know, what's the first thing that you'll do and who are the people you'll go and meet for sure?
I'll just catch a flight home, yeah. I just want to meet my parents. I just want to hug my mom. That is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to have her haath ka khana and just going to hug her.
You know, of course, the industry has also come together to help out daily wage workers or bahut sare you know they have set up so many of these NGOs and so many of these funds that are going to help people. You know, what are your thoughts?
It's really sweet. Yeah, like whatever little you can, you should do it. Like you know, hamari building mein jo guards hain wo 24 hours idhar hi rehte hain. So all of us in the building humne bandh liya hai ki jaise hamare ghar se breakfast jayega. विद्या मैम इज इन द सेम बिल्डिंग. सो विद्या मैम के घर से लंच जाता है और शाहिद के घर से डिनर जाता है और वट एवर इट इज. लाइक वी हैव ऑल्सो लाइक जॉइंड आवर हैंड्स टू हेल्प द लिटिल वी कैन. सो दैट इज आई थिंक दैट इज वॉट वी ऑल शुड डू एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. इट इज या इट्स जस्ट इट्स नॉट अबाउट जस्ट डोनेटिंग you know, X number of monies or N number of amount. It's not about that. It's about doing your little thing. And it can even mean not stepping out of the house, yeah. That is the little you can do. It's as little as that. Just being a responsible citizen.
Yeah. Well said. We'll quickly take a few questions that we had got when we put your post out. Okay. SRKS Rakesh is asking you, ever had a crush on a fictional character?
Ever had a crush on a fictional character? Yes, yeah, I think a lot of characters. I think I was like really little, like really, I was small, I was 16 or I don't know, 15, when
Bachna Haseeno came and
so yeah, I think yeah, Raj was the same. I don't know.
Yeah, can you Ranbir's character in Bachna basically.
Yes, definitely.
Okay, ek sawal yahan pe Ayushman Shah ne pucha hai. Hi Radhika, if you were given the opportunity to do a film with any of the three Khans, Salman, Shah Rukh, Aamir, whom would you choose? Loved Angrezi medium and loved the way you viewed my story.
Thank you. Thank you. I would do a film with... I'm a big, big Shah Rukh fan. So, I would do a film with him. Given an opportunity.
Okay. Radhika Madan fan page is asking the question. Maybe maine pucha to jawab mein aap dikhti hu. Shiddat ke baad next project. 1, 2, 3.
We'll announce it soon. We'll announce it really soon.
I'm sorry, I didn't get you. Phir se batao.
I'll announce it really soon.
Acha. Why Life is Beautiful is asking you, will you do a badass action flick again with Tiger Shroff as the hero?
I would love to. Like, we just need a great script and why not?
But you know, you're somebody who, you know, did some really good action in Matko Dard Nahi Hota.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you did. And Tiger, of course, is known to be this person who's really interested in, you know, martial arts and who does really good action movies as well. Who, according to you, is your sort of the best action hero per se, according to you? Or actor? It can be female or male, anybody.
I think I was, like, when I saw Wonder Woman, I was, it just swept me off my feet. So... yeah, Wonder Woman as a character, I believe. And of course, in Bollywood, like, Abhimanyu is great with action. Tiger is great. So, both of them, yeah.
Okay, we'll take this last question. Shreya is asking you, what would be your advice to someone who wants to be like you?
Don't be like me. Be yourself. Why do you want to be like me?
Yeh advice hai. Ki khud...
yes, just be yourself. Don't try to be anybody. Because wo to hai na, aap jo, wo to sirf aap hi ho na. Wahi raho. Kuch banne ki zarurat nahi hai kisi ki.
But I think that's fantastic. That's the best advice, guys. So everybody who's here, you know, thank you so much. Thank you for joining us and chatting with us. Such a lovely, lovely time that you had. And yeah, please, your last words to everybody who's joined in, and if you want to tell them something.
Stay at home. Please, please, please stay at home. And Hotstar pe, Disney Plus Hotstar, VIP pe Angrezi medium. Ghar baitho, parivar ke saath Angrezi medium dekho. And yeah, that is it. That is all I want to say.
Thank you so much once again, Radhika. Be safe.
Thank you.
You know, and thank you once again. Lots of love.
Thank you. See you.
Bye.
Bye.